I'm here with Carl Pettersson of Lamkin Grips, and you're going to take us through your range for this year and just explain a little bit about the grips and why it's so important. So far away.
Okay, the first grip that we're going to talk about is our new Crossline Ace. This is our standard Crossline pattern that's been very popular for years with our new Ace material. Ace stands for Advanced Cohesive Elastomer. And what we've done is we've added our 3-gen, which is vibration dampening, and we've added a lot of surface tack, so you can have a nice light grip pressure with this grip. We've also added the Ace material to our very popular Perma-Wrap grip. So in a wrap form, this comes, they both come in standard, mid-size, and oversize. And our newest addition is the I-line. The I-line is actually a thermoplastic grip. So a little bit different, not a rubber. It's a TPE grip, and it's got a really nice surface tack and a soft feel to it.
Yep.
And very, very good on limiting the torque of the grip, and this comes in a wide variety of colors.
Mm-hmm. And how important is it for golfers to have the right grip? How much of a difference can it make to their game?
It can make all the difference in the world, because if you're really clamping down because your grip's too small, or if you're opened up because the grip's too big, you're going to turn the ball left or right. Mm-hmm. If you really don't have the right grip, if the grips are worn, your clubs are going to slip, and then you're going to be clamping down again. As we all know, any tension in our swing is slowing us down. Mm-hmm. And so we really want to have a nice free movement to our swing, and the grip is really what lets us do that.
And just finally, how regularly would you recommend that golfers check their grips to make sure they're the right size and have got enough grip on them to hold properly?
Well, first, you want to clean your grips before every round. Mm-hmm. And whether that's as simple as taking your towel and dipping it in water and wiping the grip down, that's what you need to do. At least every few months, check the grip, and annually I recommend changing the grips.
Perfect. So there you go, guys. Take as much care of the grips as you do your club head, and it'll improve your scores. Thanks very much, Carl.
Thank you very much.